And now, America's beloved gospel singer, George Beverly Shea.
Once sat alone beside the highway begging, his eyes were blind, the light he could not see. He clutched his rags and shivered in the shadows. Then Jesus came and bade his darkness flee. When Jesus comes, the tempter's power is broken. When Jesus comes, the tears are wiped away. He takes the gloom and fills a life with glory. For all is changed when Jesus comes to stay. From home and friends, the evil spirits broke him. Among the tombs he dwelt in misery. He clutched his rags as demon powers possessed him. Then Jesus came and set the captive free. When Jesus comes, the tempter's power is broken. When Jesus comes, the tears are wiped all away. He takes the gloom and fills a life with glory. Jesus comes to stay.
Tired of a life without meaning, always in a crowd, yet alone. Not knowing what I was needing, I walked down a long dusty road. As the sunshine beamed brightly, I saw not a cloud nor a tree where I walked. Then I looked and I saw there before me the shadow of a cross.
Yeah. Good.
Yeah.
You know, when I looked up online and saw who these wonderful people were with me here, Julie Andrews, Dolly Parton, all these people, I thought of the farmer that wanted to put his mule in the Kentucky Derby. And they said, why? Well, look at the company he's keeping. I want to thank you, Mr. Portnoy, and the Academy. It's a wonderful occasion. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you.